The golf swing is just back and forth. And notice what happens. The arms come up, they fold right at the top. This is that folded position I teach all the time. Now on the downswing, they just come to a natural position also. Notice here, my lead arm even stays straight. My lead wrist is flat. My trail wrist is hinged, my elbow's down. I mean, this is a great top of the backswing position. And how did I get there? By not thinking about it. Just letting my body do it.